Tron upgrade. You see something you like?
Hopefully now they put the race back on. Big Al here. You've just collected your first holocard. You can earn single holocards by defeating enemies. Or you can explore secret areas to find packs of three. Your goal is to complete a whole set of holocards. Completed a set. Impressive. That's a whole set. Nice. Way to go! A complete set!
Good news! It looks like the city is now on Decoy 3. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard's nitrous system.
It shows us a boost of speed. This is just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! Fan favorites Ratchet and Clank are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out. That boost pad really gave him a boost. Sorry. Time. was awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro. Another race if you want.
Whoa, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holo screen back on Velden.
We can do another race if you want.
Hey, kid! You got some hoverboard skills. I could use someone like you. Come see me and let's talk business. I ain't saying where I am, but the sewers under this here city? Yeah, they're pretty interesting, don't you think?
Have fun with your new Pixelizer! I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look! That's one of our best sellers!
What's down here?
Out of ammo.
We should run now.
Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Yeah. That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Proceed to next control ring. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
You looking to make a deal? Slick, what do you got for me? Sorry, I can't build you the weapon until you bring me all the Rhino holo cards. What's new, buddy?
Hey, wanna race again?
Out of ammo!
You're back. We can do another race if you want.
Upgrading your pixelizer, huh?
pick a new planet. I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Rilgar. Out of ammo.
Something for you. Boom! That's how it's done.
Nice!
want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Looking to make a deal?
Ratchet could not breathe underwater. Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe. Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Punch in our new flight coordinates.
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack. Repeat, enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Go Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Sufficient velocity. I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome. And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster act!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Hey, Warbots! Time to go home! Wait for it!
All systems restored.
Now! Warbots away! Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again! Gotcha! Ha-ha! that's all we can handle. Release! Yeah!
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Okay, Warbots, hang on tight!
Warbots attached. We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you make another pass.
Warning. Warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those Blog saucers leave behind.